Kind of new south meets the old south, and I saw it kind of change over, and this is a song called Sherman's Chimneys.
A century ago, this state was burned. Sherman cut a trail of murder to the sea. Here in this red clay town, I seem to stand on haunted ground with a ghost of treachery. Every summer of my in Georgia, and I'd wander through my grandpa's land alone. Secrets were concealed in all those chimneys in the field with their houses gone. And I kept them to myself for 15 summers. Till 16 came, some girl caught my eye. And the first time making love, all those chimneys rose above us and touched a starry sky. And I stumbled through those bricks with my first bottle. For the year that men on the moon, I poured whiskey in my mouth and a torn and troubled south humming Hendrix's tune. There's 40 years more weathered on those chimneys. 40 years living on my face. Red clay upon the tires, for my rusty old barbed wire that guards my family's place. And I said, old friends. Then I saw as I remembered them to be. But my youth was in the grave as I sat there in the shade of Sherman's legacy. And I told them I'd seen their countless cousins pastures large and small throughout the land. No matter what their thoughts, hell, they weren't all Sherman's fault. I hope they understand. And there has to be at least 1,000 stories of every chimney bears the city's home. But as long as there's a world where a boy's heart can unfurl, he'll never stand alone. And I could leave him on the wings of angels. where I could jump an outbound train, but I cannot leave this land of Sherman's chimneys, and I look